Our top story, the alleged multi-billion peso pork barrel scam. Following a whistleblower's revelations, the Commission on Audit now says what's important is to find the documents showing the money trail. More from Ina Reformina.
A few months ago, the family of Benhur Loy declined Justice Secretary Leila De Lima's offer to be placed under the Witness Protection Program. They had executed sworn statements detailing an alleged multi-billion peso scam involving one of their relatives, Janet Lim Napoles, and the pork barrel of several lawmakers. They have since changed their minds after their allegations made headlines.
We were advised by the lawyer, Attorney Levy Baligod, that they will now be coordinating with the WPP office for the purpose of putting under WPP coverage yung kanyang mga kliyente.
De Lima says the NBI team tasked to investigate the alleged scam has been enhanced, with more lawyers added from the Bureau's Anti-Fraud Division. The team was ordered to gather strong and sufficient evidence to support the filing of appropriate charges. De Lima dismisses as propaganda claims that the NBI is just trying to save face after the serious illegal detention case against Napoles was dismissed.
Dahan-dahan naman sila sa pagsasalita ng ganyan. Hindi namin papatulan yung ganyang mga moves or strategy. Kasi at the end of the day, ang nakikita ko, baka strategy rin nila yan. Nasisiraan nila ng husto ang NBI o gagalitin nila ng NBI para sabihin, oh, wag na dapat NBI ang mag-imbestiga kasi hindi na impartial.
The Commission on Audit is also helping in the NBI probe. Commissioner Jaime Mendoza says it is vital to trace the money trail and open the books of government agencies that disbursed funds to allegedly bogus firms and foundations set up by Napoles.
We need an audit report. What is important is not the expose. What is important is a document that would link what he is saying, that would link the action to the particular person, di ba? Hindi pa pwedeng sinabi mo, lahat ito nasa kanya. Eh, asan yung dokumento para sabihin na yung perang to nasa kanya, di ba? So yun ang sinasabi namin, kailangan may dokumento.
Former Nueva Ecija Congressman Rodolfo Antonino and his daughter Magnolia Andres are calling for a probe into the alleged involvement of local government units in the alleged pork barrel anomaly. They say it is also possible that a similar anomaly is happening involving the internal revenue allotment of LGUs. Ina Reformina, ABS-CBN News.